finished, not perfect. I want you to repeat this mantra, finished, not perfect. Finishing a thing is way more important than having something that's perfect but not finished. One of the best ways to learn how to do something is to actually go out and do it. If you want to draw comics, go draw a comic. If you want to illustrate a picture book, go illustrate a picture book. If you want to be a concept artist for feature films, start designing characters and environments for an animated film that you made up. The key thing there is that you do it, and the most important part is that you finish it. Your finished project, it's probably going to stink. But that's not what's important. What's important is that you have the ability to take an idea from start to finish. If you're worried about perfection, you're worried about it being good, you're going to hate whatever you do perfectly now, a year from now. You're not going to like it because you've moved on and you've gotten better. So why should you stress about it being perfect now if you know you're just naturally going to become better in the future? The world wants and it needs people who finish things. So remember that. Part of becoming an amazing artist is having the ability to finish something.